The question given is if the roots of 10x cube minus 3x square minus 54x minus 27 equals to 0 are in harmonic progression, then find c and all the roots. Iska matlab ki hamari equation given hai 10x cube minus 3x square minus 54x minus 27 equals to 0. Agar hum roots le lete hain RST. RST roots hain. That means R plus S plus T is equal to minus of minus C by 10. That means R plus S plus T is equal to C by 10. RS plus RT plus ST is equal to plus of minus 54 by 10. That means RS plus RT plus ST is equal to 54 by 10. And RST is equal to minus of minus 27 by 10. That would give us RST is equal to 27 by 10. Hame given hai ki RST ye kis mein hai? HP mein. That means 1 by R, 1 by S and 1 by T. They are in AP. Iska matlab, iske according S is equal to 2RT upon R plus T. That means RS plus RT is equal to 2RT ke equal ho jayega. That is, and 1 by R ko agar hum le le A minus D, 1 by S ko le le A and 1 by T ko le sakte A plus D. Iska matlab R is equal to 1 upon A minus D, S is equal to 1 upon A and T is equal to 1 upon A plus D. Agar hum value substitute kare, RST is equal to 27 by 10. That means 1 upon A into A minus D into A plus D is equal to 27 by 10. Iske according, ye ho jayega 1 upon A into A square minus D square is equal to 27 by 10. That is, 10 upon 27 is equal to A into A square minus D square. Ab, hume ye bhi pata hai ki RS plus RT plus ST. It is equal to minus 54 by 10 hai. So it is equal to minus 54 by 10. That is RST common le le. So 1 upon R plus 1 upon S plus 1 upon T. It is equal to minus 54 by 10. Agar hum dekhe, RST ka form 27 by 10 into 1 upon R is A plus A minus, sorry, 1 up A plus A minus D plus A plus D. It is equal to minus 54 by 10. They cancel out ho jayega or 27 2 times 54 ke equal hota hai. That means 3A is equal to minus 2. So A ki value ho jayegi minus 2 by 3. Agar is A ki value ko hum idhar substitute kare, to hume milega minus 2 by 3 into 4 by 9 minus D square is equal to 10 by 27. That means ye 9 times ho jayega. To hamare paas aa jayega ki minus 8 by 9 minus 8 by 9 plus 2d square is equal to 10 by 9. That means 2d square is equal to 18 by 9. Ye 2 times, the 2 se 2 cancel out ho jayega aur hame milega d square is equal to 1. So d ki value ho sakte hai plus minus 1. Ab agar hum dekhe d equals to agar plus 1 hota hai to 1 by r A, ke equal, A minus D ke equal tha 1 upon S tha A plus D ke and 1 upon T tha A minus D ke. To agar hum dekhe 1 upon R ki value ho jayegi minus 2 by 3 minus 1, that is minus 3 minus 5 by 3. Ab agar 1 upon S dekhe to ye ho jaye, sorry, ya, ye 1 upon S aur T ki value humne galat likh diya, ye A plus D hoga aur ye A. तो 1 by s हो जाएगा minus 2 by 3 और 1 by t हो जाएगा minus 2 by 3 plus 1. That is 1 by 3. तो इसके according हमारे roots हो जाएंगे minus 3 by 5, minus 3 by 2 and 3. ये हमारे roots हो गए. अगर हमने d को रखा minus 1, तो इससे इसके according 1 upon a r हो जाएगा minus 2 by 3 plus 1. That is 1 by 3. 1 upon s हो जाएगा minus 2 by 3 के equal और 1 upon t हो जाएगा minus 3, 2 by 3 plus 1, तो ये minus 1, that means 1 upon t is equal to minus 5 by 3, तो इसके according r हो जाएगा 3, s हो जाएगा minus 3 by 2 और t हो जाएगा minus 3 by 5, तो overall हमारे तीनों roots क्या हो गए? Roots is minus 3 by 5, minus 3 by 2 और 3, और हमें क्या चाहिए? C by 10 is equal to r plus s plus t, मतलब sum of roots is equal to c by 10. तो sum of roots करें तो हमें मिलेगा minus 3 by 5 minus 3 by 2 plus 3 is equal to c by 10. LCM ले लें तो हो जाएगा minus 6 minus 15 plus 3 into 10, that is 30 upon 10 is equal to c by 10. That is 15 minus 6 मतलब 9 by 10 is equal to c by 10. ये cancel out होगा, हमें मिलेगा कि c की value is 9. और हमें यही find करना था. So this is our answer.